Well, if Wednesday night was any indication of what the St. Francis women's basketball team can expect in playoff time, hold on to your tails, Cougars. USF topped number one and previously unbeaten Indiana Wesleyan to improve to 19-2 on the season. And a senior, Megan Slusher, said afterwards, beating a team has never felt so good. Huntington on the menu this afternoon, and the Cougars brought themselves an appetite. First half, USF running, Kayla Drake sharing, Skylar Schoen finishing. The Cougar, not impressed. Yet. More good ball moving from St. Francis. This time it ends up inside with Kayla Bear. She's automatic from inside, and the Cougars were automatic today. They win comfortably 65-42.